catch up to, but you don't lose any point.
Yeah.
So technically it is 83, but
so when you say he's not got a manual zoom on
him? Like weekly focus by turning.
Right, yeah, manual focus, so you're waiting for them a couple of seconds for the camera to...
Yeah, because it's a button left and right that zooms it in and out. Whereas that, to zoom that in and out, it's twist and turn.
Yeah, so you've got a lot more dexterity with it then, haven't you?
Yeah, it takes a lot of getting used to. Like now, if you want the sense of that either side of your lens, you've got to zoom in and out to get through and then to take the shot, whereas this, it's just a case of turn to where you want it, focus, and zoom. But that's the advantage of the DSLR. But on the bridge camera,